These men sacrificed, not for a medal, but because when the time came, it was their duty. Not to the Navy, or to the state, but to us.